expressed growing outrage tonight after an unarmed African-American teenager was shot and killed by police in the St. Louis suburb of Ferguson, Missouri.
It is a story that no one is out talking about, the shooting of Trayvon Martin.
Tamir Rice was playing with a pellet gun. He was then shot and killed by a police officer.
So many registering their outrage over the shooting death of Alton Sterling by two Baton Rouge police officers. A shocking video of it all.
All the way from Africa, migrated to America for glory. Born and raised in Nigeria, people living in poverty, still so much misery. How can I make a way? My people dying every day. Destiny has been delayed. Mama, pray for Africa. Pray for the land of the free, for peace and harmony. Mama, pray for my enemies, the ones that envy me, my future and destiny. Please, Mama, pray. The rich get richer, the poor stay poor. People cry for help, but they close the door. People die on the streets, people dying at war. It's ashes to ashes, and dust to dust. That's how it goes. How can I make a way? My people dying every day. Destiny has been delayed. Mama, pray for Africa, pray for the land of the free, for peace and harmony. Mama, pray for my enemies, the ones that envy me, my future and destiny. Please, Mama, pray. There is so much love, people choose to hate. Better change your ways. Please, Mama, pray. He gave it to us, he can take it away. It's a cold, cold world. Mama, pray. Pray for Africa. Pray for the land of the free, for peace and harmony. Mama, pray for my enemies, the ones that envy me, my future and destiny. Please, Mama, pray.
A grand jury in New York City has refused to indict yet another white police officer said to have killed an unarmed black man.